The water here grosses me out more than anything. This crocodile creek is food and bathroom to fish and crocodiles and birds and bats and, you know, all kinds of algae and bacteria. And it's just, I don't know, I just find it to be incredibly gross.
Kimmi, I don't know if she's been in the water once. And the dirt's starting to stick to her.
But also, because you can see my tan line, look at it.
You know, if some one of the girls puts on a different top, you'll see a tan line. When Kimmi puts on a different top, you'll see a dirt line.
I washed yesterday.
I mean, your neck is like filthy.
Well, because I was carrying tree stuff today. That's why my neck is filthy.
And then she got real defensive about it. I said, if I had a booger hanging out of my nose and you told me about it, I would say thank you. I wouldn't get all mad at you.
That's nice.
I mean, it's not bad. I mean, we're all dirty.